But it works in reverse. Because what fame and money did to Misha Collins was enable him to start one of the most powerful charitable organizations that any actor has ever started. Fueled by one of the best fan bases to ever get behind somebody's efforts. And Misha Collins has taken a role on a CW show that not everybody knows and changed lives globally with his efforts and with his magnanimous spirit. He's an example to everybody. A wonderful man. I'm so pissed off that he had that attitude. Because it's not right. But what it shows you is, you know, shit happens. Even to good people. But I want you to know, because you're not going to get to see him on a stage this time, but you will another time, that he is a wonderful man with a wonderful spirit. And we are lucky to have him in this world. And he is an example not only to me, but to my children and to you and to your children. He is an excellent human being. We're lucky to have him. Wanted to say that before we got the fuck coming. So woo! I know he wishes he were here with you. Woo!
I also think, that being said, Rich, the a-holes that participated in that awful attack on Misha, look out, you MNFers, something's gonna rain down. Woo! Woo!
I want to say, on that same point, that a lesser man would have stayed home based on vanity. And he's here doing photos of his busted face because he loves you and appreciates what you do. He knows you spent together money to come here to see the actors, and he is not letting you down because he cares that much. That's the kind of man he is. That's why you should go meet him. That's why you should come back and see him talk. Because he is. And with that, let's make some more pictures. Here.